Here at Hilti, we provide you with many options for controlling concrete dust on the job site. Our dust removal systems, or DRS, work with a wide range of our products. In this video, we will show you how to use your Hilti combi hammer in conjunction with DRS-Y and vacuums. This process can be replicated with the following tools. Please refer to OSHA Table 1 for guidelines on respirator use. Check Section 7 for drilling and Section 10 for jackhammering. Make sure to unplug the tool before you begin assembly. Step 1. Remove the side handle from the tool by twisting it counterclockwise. Step 2. Replace the side handle with the barrel assembly. The gap in the barrel allows access to the chuck unlocking mechanism. Screw the side handle clockwise until it is tight. Note, for certain tool generations, you may need to remove this black ring from the barrel in order for the barrel to fit over the tool's nose. If you are unsure, please contact customer service for assistance. Step 3. Place your insert inside of the tool chuck. Step 4. Based on the insert, choose the proper shroud and place it over the end of the barrel. Use the short or medium shroud for pointed and narrow flat chisels and bushing chisels up to 15¾ inches in length. Use the long shroud for chisels between 15¾ inches and 19½ inches in length. Use the long collapsible shroud for drill bits up to 2 inches in diameter and 22 inches in length. For percussion core bits, use the short collapsible shroud for bits up to 3�9/16 inches in diameter and up to 11½ inches in length. Step 5. Attach your vacuum hose to the barrel. Once the system is assembled, turn on the vacuum, then the tool to begin use. Want to know more about your Hilti vacuum system? Check out our how-to videos on use and maintenance. We are here to help. Visit our website for more information about dust removal systems, or contact our customer service teams to set up a demonstration.